When our state legislature decided that teachers were no longer going to have tenure and there would be an evaluation system for all public educators, our state was looking at different evaluation systems. And we very quickly said, but we believe in universal design for learning. So we partnered for IU's Center for Lifelong Learning and worked with them to develop a rubric that we could utilize based on our core values. And out of that came a teacher evaluation system that is based 50% on universal design for learning. So that's the first line of support when it comes to really supporting an inclusive learning environment. I think another large piece to that is, I think our core belief system at BCSC has really been that we do truly want that least restrictive environment for kiddos. And even if it's out part of the day and back into the maybe not a self-contained room, but what we would consider a resource room, that is still a movement towards inclusion. And so we really like to roster our kids in a general ed homeroom or a general ed classroom. And we like to really view other spaces as resources so that we can begin that process. And then a few years ago, we moved away from total self-contained, like at just a couple of campuses, to pushing our resources out and really beginning to allow students to attend their home schools with their siblings and their neighbors. And ironically, parents were a little more concerned about that than our staff were, because, you know, there's some comfort and safety in that. But over the past few years, that's gone very smoothly. And I think it's just been what's best, right? It's what's best for kids.